Hurricane Dorian made landfall here at Abaco Island on September 1st with sustained winds of almost 300 kilometers per hour, a Category 5 hurricane. What you see behind me is March Harbor. March Harbor is the third most important city in the Bahamas, the commercial hub of Abaco Island. This town received the worst damages. In the whole island, there are at least 76 people who has been impacted, both in Abaco Island and Grand Bahama Island, which is west of here. As you can see, everything is destroyed or severely damaged. It is not only the housing, but the livelihoods of these 76,000 people.
14 days ago, a Category 5 tore through the Caribbean, and it tore through the island that we're standing on now, Abaco. Further in the north, beyond a place called Treasure Key, you're actually starting to see recovery. A couple shops have opened, people fixing their roofs, getting tarps back on it, figuring out what the next stages in their lives will be. Down in the south, largely untouched by the hurricane, they're still being touched by the same loss of services that we have across the island.
March Harbor is now a ghost town. Everyone is gone. The houses are empty. Everyone has been evacuated to Nassau. Only a few remain here at Abaco because there's nothing left. There's no power, there's no running water.
A lot of materials and supplies and stuff like that to make them come back home. You know, after we clean it up, then it's going to be a process of rebuilding to get back in order. But once we have a lot of help come in, then we could probably be back on our feet. Some people say yes, but I think about a couple months, I should say. Once we have a lot of help and a lot of serious people behind us, we could get it done.